Trap ball on the side after all of that. Billy D. Williams with a turnaround shot, no good. Dylan Poston goes up for the rebound. Looking for cutters and there aren't any. Number 33 drops it back out to Dylan. Looking for a pick. Brian drops it down inside. Number 33 lost it out of bounds. Four on the drive. And the foul. 33. 353. First shot is good. 57-48. And back to a 10-point lead. Well, the high school got a little energy and tied it at 46, and the prep team says, okay, that's enough. Shots just not falling for the high school since that one little flurry. Hurt. I don't know what happened.
Did I catch the cramp? Yes.
Kick.